Hi guys, and welcome back to part 2 of Spy Game of Fortnite. So today I'm going to be playing some murder mysteries in Fortnite. So let's get into it. So here we are inside. So first we have to go. So let's jump down here. Oh, there's some lava here. Probably don't want to break that. So right now, we're in the mine, but it's a weird mine. So, that just bounced. Oh, because there's tires in it, so it's bouncing in the air. So if that bounces me in the air, I could go up there. I need to go up here. Okay, I'll give it up. So, here, what's this do? Okay. Oh, there's people there, I think. Okay, so. Yo, there's a volcano! Is that volcano? Who's gonna die in? So I'm back up here. Now somehow we need to go back up to where we were so that we can do it. So, little toast starting. So we had to look around for that, and now it's gonna stop. Let's go. Okay, kill the murderer and protect the innocent. Oh, so I think I'm the, what's it called? The detective. I'm the detective or whatever. Yeah, I'm the detective. So we need to try to kill the innocent people. What's this? But first, we need to find people. So there's that lava thing again. I'll make it over here. Oh yes, we made it finally. So maybe we could try to go over here. Or not. So we need to start finding some people. I wonder who people are gonna kill. We need to I'm stuck down here, guys. So I'm going to try and go back over here, but wait, where's that water thing? Ah, it's there. Let's try going that way, guys. Oh dear. So I'm going to try and go here. Oh, we're at the top finally. So this mine is a bit creepy. Not that creepy. Where am I? Guys, I don't know where I am right now, but we'll find out. Where's this? Okay, can I even fit through that? No. I don't think I can fit through here, guys. So, I'm gonna go back up. I can't find anyone that way. I'm actually completely lost. Wait, go. Can you see at the bottom left? Okay, guys, are you lost? Because I am. Wait, it shows someone's tag over here. So I think if I go try and go like somewhere over here, maybe go there. Yeah, so like, let me try to get. Wait, this is taking us back down there, I think. Yeah, it's taking us back down, so we have to still have track. What did the name tag go? Oh, that's the water. Wait, how did it get there? If it's there, that means it's probably a bit closer. So, yeah. How did it get there? You probably have to go behind the back of the ground and you might have to put it in. So, yeah. Try jump! Yo, let's jump. Yeah! Whopper! Okay. Well, I just bounce, Okay, so, let me try to get back up. This bit yet. Wow. Same. We're stuck here. Looks like we're stuck in this little. Why did I even go there? I need to go up there. So, guys, I'm gonna try to get up here. Wait. I'm actually good at getting. I just saw in part one of the video. I literally killed like two people, then I died. It was so funny. Where is that guy from? Wait, is he this way? Guys, I can't see him. Okay, just this way. Huh? Guys, we're getting somewhere. Or not. That just scared the life out of me. So, I don't know where to go. Look, guys, we're back down here. Should I try and go there? Wow. Good. Oh my gosh. Look where we are. We're back over here. Guys, see, the eye is there again. Does that mean someone's watching? I think someone's watching me again. That's creepy of me. So, I think that means that someone's staring at us. Because it shows an eye and one next to it, so yeah. Guys, I don't know where I have to go. Where am I? I'm thinking of me here. So guys, I just. Okay, so Oh, oh, just dug it. Someone just got killed. Guys, I don't know. I think we have to keep it going up. Okay. So we have to keep and keep and keep and keep. As you guys know, we have to literally go up here. We'll never get down. Oh my god. Guys, I'm not even good at what? Guys, did you just see how I just jumped in the air and really? Maybe. How do I get up there? Okay. I think I know what I'm supposed to do. I think I have to try and jump. Oh, it. Wow. Okay, so I think I have to do run. Yes, guys, I made it. I made it up here. And let's just leave this back over here. Oh my god. Yo guys. Didn't I fall from up here? Before? Yeah! Guys, it's over here. So, if that's over there, we can put it. Am I supposed to just do something with his arms? That's what I just did. Wait. Can we jump on a lantern? Like there. Leave a like if you think that it is higher. Yeah. Yeah. Leave a like if you think it's higher. And yeah. Guys, we are getting somewhere like really, really close to the surface. But actually, can't get to the surface. Guys, we're getting higher and higher. Guys. I see something. Guys, we're out of the mine! Yes, finally, guys. So that took us ages to get out. So, one, we're out. Which is a good thing. But now, we can start finding people. And, yep. Yeah. Where are we anyway? Oh, I can't get out. Okay. So it looks like I can't get out. Now what do I do? At least let me get up here. Yeah. Nope. It's not letting me go there either. So, looks like I can come. Ooh, nice tree. That is scary. So, basically, it looks like this video was literally like, turned out wrong. So, let's just keep on looking for like a bit more exploring. It's a little tiring. Like, I hate it. Oh, look. So, like, guys, it looks like the game is ended, then it wants us to like read it. So, okay. So, so it just is. Okay. So, guys, subscribe. So, I hope you subscribe, leave the like, and. Yeah, so you have to turn the notifications, yeah, only if you like this. So, you have once again been watching Spy Game Alien. Please leave a like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications. for part 3 of this episode and more, even more, and more, and more, and more, like, parts of these videos. And bye for now until part 3. And if this video actually gets, like, let's see, like 500 likes, and then I will do another murder mystery, another murder mystery map, but like try and find a better one. So yeah, because it literally says Bloody Mind Murder Mistress, and I couldn't even find anyone in here. So yeah, but this wraps up this video. So I'll see you next time on part 3. Goodbye.